Guys, what's up? Butterman here. Blue Foxy here. God dang it. Gotta get new to the intro. Used to the intro. And we're gonna be doing part two of the first floor. Now, I said last time I would be able to probably finish it in two vids. Alright, let's start. So, break this block, and this block. Don't know. So weird. Okay. Like this? Okay, no, something's wrong here. I have a little less space to work with. So that's the problem. Oh well. I'll just block this off. So I just have a little extra room, you know? Yeah, I could show you guys that there is something wrong here because the other one, I didn't have room enough. I didn't have a single block space in between. So if you do not have that problem, then yours is correct. If you do have it, if you encounter any problems, just leave it in the comments. But yeah, see, look it. There's a corner block, and then there's this space. Okay, so it goes all the way up. And then it goes above the door. Yeah, something's... Oh, no. Oh, I see. Okay. So... I don't know what's the problem with the extra block space. That's actually kind of nice. I have a little bit of extra space. But basically, the railing is how many blocks? Oh, and I gotta change this to this. Is it 4 or 3? I can't remember. But I know, I promise you, we'll finish this in this video. We're gonna build that room with a hole in it last. Okay, it's 1, 2, 3, 4. And it wraps around to make 5. So, I don't know. There's something going on. I don't know why the counting's all of a sudden off. But, you know, stuff happens. It's just because it needs to be good. Okay, it's going to look like weird until I figure out the problem. But this is what it's going to look like right now. But, right here, replace this with this. I believe everything else is going to be correct. I think there is going to be a wall right here. I think there is one anyway. Yeah, like, we're not going to... So, yeah, last time we built the outside for the second floor. This time we're going to build the inside. And the inside's not that hard because it's mostly... Okay, so... The 2-block space is going to come in handy. So from the walls, 1, 2, 3... I don't know where on the wall, but it's gonna come out 3. That's all I know. You want to keep this 2-block space, and you're gonna want to block off this part right here. You don't need that room. But you want to go pretty much the whole way up. I didn't in that one. Thanks, Minecraft. But... You do want on this one, just in case, obviously. You want to be extra cautious with this build. Because this build, you know, someone can break something and it can actually ruin the whole entire map. Like the redstone, if you break that, it's hard to fix. That is actually, I think, the hardest thing to fix in this. So we want to do that. I have an itch on my leg. So 4 minutes in, we got pretty far into the... I would say this has actually so far been nice. So from this block, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the wall is the 5th block. Which is 3. 1, 2, 3. Like that. Sometimes, you know, stuff, there's a problem. I don't know why. Sometimes there's problems. Check it. Yeah, obviously. there's a wrong something wrong with this. So if you found something wrong with your build, I'm kind of annoyed at this point because stupid. Look at this. There's an extra block space, and of course, like, so I'm gonna have to. So yeah, you're just guys, if you have this problem, just deal with it. I know it's a pretty annoying to have like this, cause it's not like mine, but there is a two block gap. I have no clue why it's like that. I literally have no idea why. Why? Hold on, I'm gonna go, I'll be back with you. Well, no, actually, we should just document this so you guys know. Let's see, is the problem? Is one of the rooms too small? It might be that, actually. Okay, two blocks in between the orange. It might be that. I don't remember that on mine, so let's go speed over. So, sorry if you're gonna have to do some room adjustment. That might actually be the problem. Yep. Well, guys, we found out the problem. To the extra space. But now, hold on, the really big problem. Why is there not... Okay, so it's closer, obviously. So, we don't need to be up here anymore. I don't know why some of these... Forgot that I had to leave this open. So, yeah, so break... So, there's not two blocks in between, but there's one. If you are fine with this, okay. I'm okay with that. I'm glad you're okay with that. But let's see... Okay, let's see here. Two blocks, one. It might be three blocks. I might have accidentally added a whole new layer. No, two blocks and one. I don't know why it's like that. It's so weird. Alright, I'm not gonna deal with it. It's not a big deal. It's not a big problem. If you want to fix the block issue, then that's okay. Just do it. Just one block. But this is, it's not supposed to look like this, as you could tell. It's still, like, a big problem. I know that, because it's gonna annoy crap out of a bunch of you. And I'm sorry that it's annoying you. It's annoying me the most. But let's ignore that. If you don't have that problem and you were like, oh no, there's a problem right here, then tell the comments, okay, how to fix the problem. But there's a two block gap, obviously. Okay, but anyway, the torch is right next to this. And that, and then the hay bale. It's my chair in the corner. Alright. Yeah, I'm really sorry if you guys were like really confused why it looks so much different from the other one. But I guess there's a problem or something. Okay, now there's a two block. Yeah, it does look a little bit different, but not that bad of a difference. Like, I could actually not tell the difference. I still do not know why it's like that. But anyway, let's just ignore it for now. But let's see here. We need the chair, so we'll put the chair in the corner. And then we'll need the ladder up. And there you go. Got it. Alright, let's see what's next. I know there's another wall. There's no door. It's two blocks away, there's a wall. And then... Yeah, you can obviously tell there's like something wrong with it as soon as you walk in. Like I said, oh well. There might be a big, giant problem with the boxes, but just ignore it. Hold on, do I have that? It might not. I'm getting really confused now, so if you're getting confused, there might be some stuff that you have to cut out. No, I knew it. There's no corner thing. Just put a torch down and then block off this. Don't want to fill that in. There. Well, I guess the problem. Oh, no, I found out. Idiot. There is no corner because there's a block that's covering the gap space. I'm such a freaking dummy. An idiot. Yeah. No, there's something. No. Yeah, there's gonna be a problem. Don't worry. Oh well, if you wanted to add in the painting, it's gonna suck, if you do. Don't. Let's see here. Yeah, see, look at. There's a three, and then there's supposed to be the block, and then there's the thing. But since, thanks to that one, I'm having a big, giant, fat problem, this. So yeah, I know what we can do. We can have a little quick fix and put the boxes over there. Because there's supposed to be more room. Yeah, you can tell. There's supposed to be. I messed up. Well, I fixed the problem. Such a freaking idiot. I fixed the problem. The problem of the dumb doorway, as I'm going to call it. Because the doorway has been annoying me now. It's going to annoy me. Yeah, we're going to block this whole thing up. And then. Sorry if you guys are just getting annoyed by me. They're going, oh my god, this is stupid and annoying. But it's just because, like, if you build this a second time and notice there's a problem, and you're just like, what? Why? Why me? But you can go ahead and break a couple of these blocks. Just don't break like the ones in front of these, because you're gonna have some big problems if you do. Alright, so you want to now place this carpet down. You want to do it on every surface you can place a block, as much as you can. That's just so that it doesn't look like there's a giant dipstick. As I heard from, so this is basically Gravity Falls. It's dipstick. Alright, now, we're gonna need a sign to go right here. You could write, you suck, on it. I don't, but that's because I have low self-esteem, so I'm just kidding. Now you want a two-high painting. Oh, and I got the same one as well. Alright, now, right here, you're gonna want to put your armor stand down. Then, I forgot that you could quick select that now. Go up your head. You want to do this. It's like that in the actual game. There's a mannequin right there. Well, you know there's a mannequin right there. It's just that in that spot. But there's only, I believe there's two mannequins somewhere. There might only be one, but I don't really want to dive into that too much. Alright, so there is a blocked out. Alright, so yeah, it's basically just lined up, and then there's this part, and then place blocks. That is left, chest, and a torch. Let's see here. Alright, so all I'm going to do right now is I'm going to switch this light gray. Yeah, and as soon as you finish this, it's just so rewarding, because then all you have to do is just do the outside. And then you guys can play around in this, you know, like. So this is all blocked off, and I know why now. I remember why I blocked it off. It's so the fact that. Well, forgot also that this part is gonna be, there's gonna be a roof. I don't know what's like that, okay. Forgot there's gonna be a roof right here, so. You could actually, I think, build a secret little room. Yeah, there might be a roof. I don't know. And I believe the roof is snow for Minecraft users. But I'm not going to really spend time building another roof just for this. Yeah, see. Yes, above that. We're going to worry about placing the boxes in last. We want to mostly focus on the big positive stuff in the room. Just build the boxes. What are you going down? All right. There's a little platform. There's a little ceiling part right here. So I'm going to do not this, but do that. And I'm going to block off this top area. I'm just doing a couple of these buildings just so that, like, mobs don't spawn in here. Thanks to the fact that the stairs, since they're not full blocks, they're transparent, mostly. They don't give up, basically they give off a light source if there's a light on the other side. So if it's daytime, then you're good. And also, I'm just trying to, you know, there's just needs to be some light in here. This can't always be dark. When building the house, like, there's wall lamps and stuff, you know, like wall lights. And usually they're not on in the game. And I bet you guys, since you're more smarter than me, as you could tell by my grammar, you guys could figure out how to build a, like, yeah, we're gonna add that in. And over here, we wanna just place a wall. And we want to do this. And then right here. You see right here. We're going to put a wall in. Might have to do some reconfiguring, but this is nothing, alright? This is not the hardest part. Actually, the inside is the hardest part for these entire builds. You're going to wish you didn't build this house as soon once you build this room. So there we go. I believe it's like this. It might be one more block in. Hey, what do I know? I mean, I'm the guy who built this. What? Oh, yeah. So, I just messed up one little bit. The chest is backed up. It's a block, and then it goes into a curve. So, I can... We're at the 17-minute mark. Yeah, we're almost done. We're gonna place... I just placed in the boxes wherever I wanted it. You don't have to do the where I placed them. I literally actually did just find places because there usually are firecrackers on the as you know that are on the floor. So when I was doing the boxes, I was like, "There's so many freaking firecrackers," and I was like, "Forget it," and I just placed the boxes randomly. Now the chest was gonna have firecrackers in them, and the original idea was the new end thing, but yeah, stuff happened and it didn't. The end fruit thingies, oh my gosh, you want to know the problem with that? They can grow, you know, like you should know this. You played this newer version longer than I have, but I didn't know they can grow, so basically I placed them and I'm like, okay, and then they started growing. I'm like, whoa, and then I later implemented that in one of my worlds. It's like really cool growing. I could show you the world after we're done building this if we have time. All right, right here, I'm gonna place down your door. I don't know why I'm all of a sudden being so helpful. Okay, you wanna then close it off and then you're done. Oh God, that scared me. All you have to do now is just, don't place them floating, just place them on the ground. Yeah, you could place them how, if you want to do them precisely, you can ask me how I put them. I'm putting them randomly in this video, so it doesn't waste any of your time, guys' time. Alright, so now, I need to find out how many blocks is from the hole. So we have one block, and then it's, how many blocks? One, two, three, and it's two blocks wide, so it's one way. Alright, so it's one way, and it's right here. It's supposed to be right between these two, but I had to change it due to some problems. Don't worry, we're building the window. This room is going to be the easiest room we're going to ever build. I know, like, the hallways, you might go, oh, those were really easy. I could, like, finish those in 5 seconds. This room is super easy. All you have to do is put paintings, one chest, stairs, and then you're done. That's the whole room. And a window. Alright, so let's see here. Let's go. I don't want to say Colorado. I'm a giraffe. Oh, I forgot the closet. Actually, I didn't prepare for this room at all. This is a completely... Alright. So I need to delete everything in my inventory so we can just so we can build this. And yes, I'm going to be destroying that house as soon as I'm done with it. Alright, what do we need? Obviously, the materials to make another closet and some blocks, right? I believe they're both blocks. I had to change it to netherrack blocks, but that's... You get the reason. Because, obviously, of the stupid problems I was having. Alright. Need paintings. Oak stairs. Dark oak. And a chest. You're placing, by the way, the other items in later. Oh, and I need 2 glass. It must suck for this guy when it's winter, because up here it's just gonna be like a complete mess. Alright, so 2 blocks from the door. That's the last 2 blocks on this side of the door is gonna be our closet. Yeah, right here. Hold on a second. Wait a second. I messed up something. So I told you in the last video, I'm doing a play. I'm all cool. Like I said, I was getting a fox mask for that play. I could actually do this. So it's authentic. Alright, yeah, so that just matches that, because the thing is covered. Usually I just place this wherever the heck I want it. Yeah, this has, by the way, no placement. And then you want to put... Oh, wow. And then right here you want to... Jeez! Okay, rare paintings tonight. So in the actual game, some of the stuff is not here. Well, actually, there's more stuff in here than we have right now. Alright, there. Now all we need to do is just find the placement of the window, and then you guys are done. I can't believe it took me 2 whole parts just to get... Oh, I remember now. I had the look fly. I'm like, wait, is that 1 block away? 1 block away. Right here. Oh, guessed it. I actually literally guessed that. Alright, and there you go, you guys. You're completely done with the second floor of the Hello Neighbor house. So, many minutes. Oh, we have 7 minutes. Sweet, I can actually show you the project I'm working on. That will be in a video. Oh, I should fix the windows. Silly Billy. And also close the door. We don't want to make it look like there's some weird old guy living in this house. Jokes. Okay, we still have 7 minutes, so I could show off the world as soon as I... Yeah, it's the same, almost. So yeah, this house is almost the exact same as the one over there is almost the same as this one, except for this one is better. Alright, so we're gonna turn around, and we're gonna save. Like I did my intro. And I forgot to put part 3's thumbnail on, so yeah. Alright, so right here, this world is called Weedatron 5-something. Syphilis. But I'm currently building something. I'm gonna exit without saving. But this world looks so much better than the one I actually had. So, it's basically a parody of the weed world I have. And let's start. We got water weed right here, brah. Look at this. Butterweed. Alright. We don't want it in the mix. And then we got butterweed. Yeah, my weed right here. I don't know, I snorted it like cocaine. And then we got regular weed. It's pretty tall. Alright, let's leave. Yeah, they're only... So, there's each different. So, right here, it's beetweed. Or whatever, I forgot what I called this one. Right here, we got desert weed. Obviously, you could tell it's deserty. Then snowweed right here. I put this here so you can get out and actually stand on here. But this is just so... It's a desert. Like a... windy. And I'm not going to be making part 6... the Hello Neighbor thing until later. So do not be asking for it. I'll tell you guys when I will be doing it. Alright, right here we got scary weed. Then right here, if you could tell by the floor, then you're smart. But if you can't, it's Mario weed. It's mushrooms. We got beach weed. There's absolutely no difference. I'm just kidding. Alright. I don't know why I keep closing the doors. I said the contamination, but it's so annoying now. So I'm just gonna leave them open. Alright, we got weird weed. Look at how weird this is. Ooh, sticky. Ugh. Look at, see? That's what I implemented in the world. Cave weed. Sparkle weed. I'm not gonna go in there. We're gonna try to finish this. Alright, now we have to go back here. Now, if you're in survival, some of these you can't do. This is baby butterweed and baby sparkle weed. And then right here we got a little testing area. Currently testing that kind of weed. Yeah. Oh, I should add some light. I should have an end rod. Make it all weird looking. And then make this look like a tube. It's pretty cool. Alright, cool. And we got one final one. This is the fireweed. Alright, right here. Oh. Oh, jeez. Ah! 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 I can't jump in the water. Alright. Alright. We're safe. Ah! What? I'm caught on fire. How did I catch on fire? Alright, I need food. Alright, this is fun though. So far it's fun. I should save my spawn point here. Before I put it, so old spawn point right here. Alright. Because I can't, if I do set my spawn point, sometimes it doesn't work. Alright. We're gonna go away. We're gonna go over here. Oh, need some bread. I don't know why. Oh, jeez. Because the block is a little bit smaller, so every time we move, we gotta jump. Oh! Oh! But if you wanna know, I used magma blocks to build this room. And if you don't know, not only is magma blocks highly dangerous, it's also... If you walk on it, it actually, you start burning. Watch, if I could just, see, look at it. Break it. Extra. Okay. Alright, I can't get out. But anyway, I'm gonna just splash myself with ceiling, but that's all for this time, guys. Like the video. If you're into weird things. I have stuff to do with weed. So, if you liked your Hello Neighbor house so far, leave a like on this video. If you don't like it so far, then, well, just leave a comment saying I hate my house right now. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!